Talk it up. Talk up your business to anybody who will listen. Be proud of who you are. Get your people to talk it up. Make them proud of who they are. They will work better. They'll be more productive. They'll be happier. They'll be everything because they're proud of what they are. Internal communications is, well, when I first went into it in 2002, it was brand new. We were making up as we went along. And that was great fun. But it's pretty established now and it's been proven to work really, really well. No matter what your company's size, make sure that your own people are on side. Make sure they're out there talking you up. You don't want them talking you down. Oh, don't use us. We do all sorts of terrible things. Can you imagine? Don't go there. Okay, and talk yourself up. Be proud. Be proud. Number of people I work with, they have a great product. And you ask them to stand up and, I say, okay, stand up and tell me what you do. And they waffle on. I go, no, be passionate. Business, what I love about business, it's passion. It's about money. It's about dreams. It's about goals, personal goals. If you're not passionate about your business, or where you work and what you do, then maybe it's time to rethink what you do or how you do it. Now, life is too short not to be passionate about what you do. So talk your business up, be proud of it, get your people to talk it up, and get your ambassadors empowered so they can talk you up as well.